depends on who you're writing your music for. If you're writing your music for the guy at the office, then Public Enemy is doing a bad job. But if they were doing their music for black people or for people who want to come to a better understanding of how things really are, then they did a good job. You know what I'm saying? Because I want to see the true picture. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if he feels uncomfortable. Because what about when I felt uncomfortable for 400 years? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I'm from the land where we tripping off of sets though. Ask Suge who's the new Pac of the West Coast. If you disagree, you need to get your mind right. I know some niggas wanna kill me and it's on sight. I'm from Hayward, California, where it's hard to breathe. Just like our bridges, if you cross them, you gon' pay the fee. Where I'm from, the gang members have a reputation to hop out whips and empty clips with no hesitation. And we don't condone none of the shit the suckers do. You show a sign that you ain't with me, I can't fuck with you. In the field, niggas getting killed, I lost a lot of friends. Some rain bullets or some tears, I guess it all depends on who you are and how I guess you choose to cope with pain. Take one of ours and all my kids, we aiming for your brain. On who you are and how I guess you choose to cope with pain. Take one of ours and all my kids, we aiming for your brain, nigga.
We fighting the same villains that they fight in the street. But instead of them seeing us fighting villains in the street, we all villains.
Is your generation the one that is picking up for where the Panthers left off, saying, all right, enough is enough? The generation before us forgot about the fight. We're picking it back up.
I forgot about the fight.
I gotta drop a fucking album cause the world is waiting. And I ain't this shit but support, so why these niggas hating? But I don't let it stop me, I'm still here just contemplating. Gave my heart to God but had to give my soul to Satan. Should I be punished for all of the stupid shit I said? I'm watching ISIS members on YouTube be capping heads. I got more friends amongst the dead than I do alive. Although it's sad for me to say, it's not a lie. I got more friends amongst the dead than I do alive. Although it's sad for me to say, it's not a lie. Shooting doubt within your mind if I was down the ride. Almost every case I caught was for the bullets flying. Yeah.
Yes, and we're picking it back up. But at this level, all we're trying to do is unite. And right now, as a year, we got a million people that's listening. Now we can tell them something. Now we can try to get them that way. And we might lose some. We might gain some. But we would never even have that audience had we not said what was real. You know what I'm saying? And the main thing for us to remember is that the same crime element that white people are scared of, black people are scared of.